Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. Till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways. And on.
Celebration at St. Cecily's English Higher Primary School. The Bharat Scouts and Guides is a voluntary, non-political, educational movement for young people, open to all without distinction of origin, race or creed, in accordance with the purpose, principles and methods conceived by the founder, Lord Baden-Powell, in 1907. Scouting develops self-knowledge and the need to explore, to discover world beyond the classroom, tapping the skills of others to learn and to become well-rounded people. Through recreation, scouting helps to achieve its purpose of developing young people physically, intellectually, socially and spiritually. Our motto: be prepared. The meaning of the motto is that a scout must prepare himself by previous thinking out and practicing how to act on any accident or emergency so that he is never taken by surprise. Our sign. Three fingers represent the three parts of the promise: duty to God and country, to help other people and to obey the scout and guide law. Our salute. It is used by the members of scouts and guides when greeting other scouts and in respect of national flag at ceremonies. Our promise. On my honor, I promise that I will do my best to do my duty to God and my country, to help other people and to obey the scout and guide law. Who is a guide? A guide is trustworthy. A guide is loyal. A guide is friend to all and brother and sister to every scout and guide. A guide is courteous. A guide is friend to animals and loves nature. A guide is disciplined and helps to protect public property. A guide is courageous. A guide is thrifty. A guide is pure in thought, word and deed. Peace begins with a smile. The theme for World Thinking Day 2021 is peace building. Stand strong, stand up and stand together for peace building.
Thinking Day is celebrated annually on 22nd February by all guides and scouts. It is a day when they think about their sisters and brothers in all the countries of the world. The theme for World Thinking Day 2021 is peace building. Stand strong, stand up and stand together for peace building.
from the holy book of Bhagavad Gita. There is neither self-knowledge nor self-perception to those whose senses are not under control. Without self-perception, there is no peace, and without peace, there can be no happiness.
Peace I leave with you. My peace I give to you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and do not be afraid. This is the word of God.
From Quran, the way of peace. It describes reconciliation as the best policy and states that God approves any disturbance of peace. The first verse of Quran reads, "In the name of God, the most merciful and the most compassionate."
Up and open side you have to keep down. Both sides you have to fold triangular in shape, equal in size. Now down you will get extra paper. You have to fold half of the paper there. And again you have to fold upon the previous fold. You will get the paper like this. Now you have to turn the paper. Again you have to fold the paper both sides equal in size. Down you will get extra paper that you have to fold and you have to put inside previous fold. Neatly you have to fold it. Now we have got one of the cap, that is bishop cap. Now you have to fold the upper side of the cap and put it inside the previous fold. You will get one of the cap, that is Nehru cap. Nehru cap is ready. Thank you.
Scouting friends all over the world, create a bridge in the world to live in peace. This is the time to spread out the word. Love, peace, tolerance, respect. Harmony, whisper it deep into your heart. Start to change the world today. It's never too late, no matter where you are. This is the time to spread out the word. Love, peace, tolerance, respect. We are scouts, the messengers of peace. Hand in hand.
Activities were conducted to highlight the theme of peace. Dao origami. The Dao is a common bird that has very symbolic history. Many religions and cultures celebrate Daos as a symbol of peace. The best part is that the Daos live all over the world. Pinwheel. The idea is that the spinning of pinwheels in the wind will spread thoughts and feelings about peace throughout the country. Heart template. Students express through heart template what peace means to them. Fingerprint Dao display. Here is fingerprint Dao display. They pledge themselves that they stand for peace by giving their thumb impression on the image of Dao. Peace vocabulary word search. Students were asked to find the words related to peace in the given grid. Peace symbol. Peace is depicted by coloring the peace symbol. On the occasion of Thinking Day, our scouts and guides participated in the peace procession organized by Udupi Local Association along with our teachers.